Latvia. Our school is Polemitia Lyceum, and we take part at Walk and Learn Comenius Project.
We intend to visit the most important landmarks in the coastal path of our town Limassol.
Limassol Castle was built in the 13th century on the site of an earlier Byzantine castle near the old harbour.
In its chapel took place the wedding of Richard the Lionheart with Berengaria during the Third Crusade. The castle at the moment houses the medieval museum. The carob mill was built in 1900 at a time when carobs were a major export of Cyprus. They were used to make a wide variety of products, medicines, sweets, and chocolates.
Thank you.
Amathus was one of the most ancient royal cities in Cyprus, lie at distance of 10 kilometers from Limassol.
Amathus is one of the two great sites dedicated to Aphrodite, where remains of sanctuaries and temples of the goddess can still be seen. Today Amathus is a dead city. Visitors admire the amazing view to the sea and the huge tombs which are carved out of the solid rock.